And De Bruyne has thought Haaland getting across and scores. He might have had a few weeks away, but it doesn't matter to him, does it? Just seems to score every single football match he plays. Well, that's a lovely ball by Matip. Milner, Carvalho! It's a beautiful goal by Liverpool to get themselves back into the game. Matip and Milner combining up from the back to tee one up for Fabio Carvalho. Well, that's a lovely touch by Mahrez. De Bruyne, Haaland waits in the middle. And the ball is towards Gundogan, and it's a brilliant stop with his legs by Kelleher. Andrew Robertson will tee one up, and they're all arriving, and Nunez! And the flag stayed down. Rodri and Mahrez, it's a lovely take, stunning goal. Manchester City inject new life into their game at the start of the second half. That's a lovely ball by Oxlade-Chamberlain, and Nunez is in for Liverpool. Salah goal! Wow! There's a response from the men in red. What a ball by Oxlade-Chamberlain, and Nunez to Salah, who sorted his feet out so quickly. 2-2. Well, they've worked a 2-on-1 here. Hamdi headed down is into the net from Aki, and Liverpool didn't react to the quick corner. Gomez for Nunez, and the flag stays down, and Darwin Nunez for Liverpool. Well, they are the moments that you have to make count. Mahrez trying to completely take it away from them. De Bruyne, it's a wonderful block by Fabinho. Oh, and then a brilliant save from Kelleher to deny Foden. And that will do. Liverpool's grip and hold on the League Cup has gone.